this is Dr. Antoff and welcome to a new tutorial in our cooking tutorials. Today we are going to learn to do a Lebanese plate called kibbe nayye. It's very well known in Lebanon and in the Middle East as well. Let's start by looking to the ingredients of this plate. First of all, we need raw meat, 200 grams of raw meat. Onion, 45 grams. Walnuts, 40 grams. We need something called fine burghul. You can find it as ethnic food in your supermarkets or something related to the Middle East. So it's named fine burghul. We need 65 grams. Just a small note for the burghul. You need to wash them with water for 3 times, then throw the water away and keep them aside for 30 minutes before you can use them. White pepper. We need around 3 to 4 pinches. Pepper sauce. Also, it's ethnic or related to the Middle East. You can find it in the supermarket. So we need 1/4 teaspoon and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper sauce. We need sweet black pepper, 1/4 teaspoon, and 1/4 teaspoon of cumin. So these are all the ingredients of this plate. Just a small note about the raw meat. The preparation of this raw meat is made by a special way. First, the meat is entered into the grinder many times, then it's put on a table and it's being hit by something heavy like a big knife or something like that. It has a special way to do it. I recommend you that you go to a Lebanese store or to an Arabic store where you can get this meat. He will know how to prepare this meat. It's a special way to do it. It's special to the Middle East or the Lebanese plates. Anyway, so these are the ingredients and let's see how to prepare this plate. The first thing we are going to start with is our onion. We are going to cut it into fine pieces. Let's see how. Now we are going to crush our walnuts. I'll put them in this bag and I will hit them until they become small pieces. Now I will put my spices on the meat. I will put the meat on this plate and I will add the spices evenly everywhere. You will see how in a moment. Thank you. So now after I added my spices to the meat, I will add all the rest ingredients, which are the onion and the burghul and the walnuts. I will mix everything together and the plate will be ready.